This video is a guide and we are using new clean equipment. You must always refer to the instruction book for safe practices and specific details. Hello, this is another instruction video from Hardy. In this video, we'll show you a simple tool to help you calibrate a hand-operated sprayer. It's called the Hardy ABC slide rule, and with this it will help you calibrate the sprayer first, and then once you know that, it will help you with the amount of pesticide that you need to put in the tank. We made this some years ago with some non-government organisations. It's on our homepage, it's free, and you download it as a PDF. Let's try it. Yes, and here it is, two pieces of paper. You'll need a scissors, follow the instructions in the grey box. So, now how to use the ABC slide rule. You just follow the instructions down here. The first thing to do is to calculate the application rate of the sprayer. And if I turn this around, it indicates that I need a clean, well-functioning sprayer. I need to work out my swath width and the area I need to spray. And once I've done that, I then fill the sprayer and go out and spray the area. Once this is done, I can now calculate the application rate of the sprayer. And let's say, for example, that I am applying 200 litres per hectare. Now I look at the pesticide and I need to apply 1.5 litres of pesticide per hectare. So now I align the two. I take the 1.5 and align it with the 200, which is roughly there. And now I need to look at what tank size I have. In my case, I'm using a 15 litre tank, and now I can look at the amount of pesticide needed per tank load. And in this instance, it's 110, 112 millilitres per tank load. So there it is. It's a very simple tool to help you do a very professional job with hand-operated sprayers. We hope this video has helped you. For more Hardy instructional videos, please see our YouTube channel.